Thursday, December 29th at 10:32 a.m. in Alaska, looking to the south. What's this down here? I think this would be our sun, correct? Let's zoom in on that object and see what is there. Well, look at that. See craters. You can see what looks like another round object in the front of us as well. That is quite troubling. For sure. 9:42 a.m. Looking to the south, Isabel Pass in Alaska. Draw your attention to this glowing area on the left. And here we see that object that we saw in my last clip. And I've gone ahead and enhanced it a little bit so we can see a little better what it looks like. So here's the object, 11:13, 11:23, 11:34, 11:44, about noon, 11:44. Have this object popping up over here. And we'll just run through it real quick. Actually, I need to start back here because that is quite spectacular. Quite red. I would be inclined to think that this object here is not emitting this light here. It does seem that we have light up here, which would be more in line with where the sun would be and should be at 12:33 in the afternoon. It's about 1 o'clock, and that's the last last clip we have right now. So by going to an airport that's right nearby, very nearby, and taking a look at what we see in the same direction, essentially the same direction, and this will help us to figure out where the sun should be, which would help to essentially corroborate what I was showing in the last picture, last set of pictures, where the sun should be. So at 11:08 a.m., we see the sun up here, which should be our regular sun. And it should come into view a little better right here. So clearly whatever's going on down here is completely separate in terms of the light source. Okay, in an attempt to further corroborate what's in the south, we go to Mentasta, looking to the south. We see a white light here rising, 8:58 a.m. And boom, we have this. And a little enhancement here shows very disturbing object. And as we progress forward, what we will soon see is a light over here moving retrograde to our normal solar system. So the we go from this at 10:08 a.m. to this in just 1 hour, or better would be this one at 11:08 versus that at 10:08. So 1 hour difference. We are up in Canada, and there's also an object up here. And the next frame is cut out. How about that? The first frame is cut out before this one. The size of the object, and the fact that every 10 minutes it's moving and getting closer and brighter, I think is a very important clue to what the subject is and how it behaves. So in an attempt to see this object here a little bit better, I've brought it over here and brighten things up. And clearly see the object. That moon, this is not the moon. The moon is like a waning crescent or something along those lines today. It's not a full moon, so that would not be the moon. There you have it. Here we are at Cake, looking to the south. 9:12 a.m. And we see some interesting things here. This may be part of a lensing system that we've most likely heard of. Jeff P. seems to be the expert on the lensing system. And as we progress through, we begin to see this flare, or who knows, refracted light. But keep your eye on this little dot here. It's going to end up on top of another object right there. And to me, that is interesting, because when I blow it up and enhance it a little bit, we can see, well, this little object was the flare, and then this is the larger object that is right below it. It has texture, it has craters. It's another object of interest. We are at Gustavus Dock, looking to the south, 8:16 a.m. Sun should be rising. Nine eighteen a.m. Obviously, we have screen brightness over here, which would lead one to think that that is probably the sun. Yet we have something way down here. And it looks like we have the sun here. And we have this orb object way down here. And we'll take a look at that orb and see what that is. Bring this over. And to enhance it a little further, this is what we get. I think it's that red, shiny object that the Navy used in their commercial, with another object with it. And then we see this little black dot over here, and I'm like, what is that? And if you're like me, you want to know what that possibly could be, well, there it is. Doesn't look like an airplane to me. Black. It's way too big to be a bird. So who knows? We're at Skagway, looking to the northeast. We have this light source right here, and it is 1:48 p.m. And I'm just going to show you this is again to the northeast. And what I'm going to do is show you light sources coming from the same airport from different directions. So the one I showed you first was the best. Well, here. You can see right here. Okay, so this is the south over here. It's the northeast. And let me try to get the same time. Around 1 o'clock. And we got this going on in the south. Complete opposite direction. 1:17. Northeast, south. That might be something to look at there, that red object. I will clip it and we'll take a look. Tends to look like that shiny red object that they used in the Navy commercials that I just mentioned a minute ago. And let's see what we got. How about that? Could be. What do you think? Can't say I've ever looked up in the sky and seen that before. Interesting. And then we have that. Nah, I'm not gonna go there with that. This is Chitina. Looking to the southeast, 9 a.m. And I don't know if you guys, do you see this? What looks like it could be an object up here? Well, a little enhancement. And I think that could be. I think that could be the brown dwarf above our sun. Sun gets near it, it lights up red, and that's why we get this red. Just saying. You can still see it back here. Chemtrails, maybe they covered up a little bit. Could be. This is probably that object that I was showing so many times before in Alaska. Well, I think that's it for today. Thank you for watching. I'll talk to you soon. We are at Delta Junction. Thursday, December 29th at 10:32 a.m. in Alaska, looking to the south. What's this down here? I think this would be our sun, correct? Let's zoom in on that object. See what is there. Look at that. see craters. You can see what looks like another round object maybe in the front of us as well. It's quite troubling. For sure.
9:42 a.m. Looking to the south, Isabel Pass in Alaska. Draw your attention to this glowing area on the left. And here we see that object that we saw in my last clip. And I've gone ahead and enhanced it a little bit so we can see a little better what it looks like.